Hello, this is just a brief demo of Manjaro Lomiri Alpha 2 on the PinePhone, and I'm mainly doing this video to try out some new equipment. I've got a new way of recording this, different camera phone and different way to connect my headset to the phone, and I just want to see how that goes. So it doesn't come with many apps pre-installed. Two of those I installed myself. That's Discover and Pure Maps. Megapixels comes pre-installed. That's basically new. And the rest are the, well, great UbiPorts apps or Ubuntu Touch apps you know and love. So this is Megapixels. Let's see if I can increase the brightness here. Somewhere. So, yeah, it's, you know, it's megapixels. It works. And it's a bit tiny. It doesn't scale properly, but at least it doesn't have those weird borders on the side, this offset that made it really more weird on previous versions, unless one fixed it. And I think they fixed it in this install also. I installed Discover, which is that Plasma mobile or Plasma desktop app store. I installed it via the terminal, via Pac-Man. And while it has more than one window here, usually it works, and I used it to install Pure Maps, which is a Flatpak app. And displayed the same issues. GPS works in Pure Maps, by the way, on this distribution, but generally I haven't tested phone calls or anything with it yet. So I don't think that you should use this as your daily image anyway. Not yet, at least. So, yeah. But it's quite an improvement over earlier versions where I had to manually tweak Discover and so on in order to get it scale like this. So that's great. So there are really some things better despite just that 60 hertz display and so on by a newer kernel. Yeah, so let me briefly connect my convergence dock here. And I think then that's it for this video. After that. So it's connected and booting up. And as you can see, Lomiri crashes. And then it tries to establish a new session, and you can't really see the full laptop screen here, but I don't even think that's necessary. Let me just briefly put it like this. Yeah, it doesn't show anything right now. Maybe the cable. It's always difficult with the PinePhone's USB-C port there. I don't know whether that just affects my device or whether that's a more general problem, but yeah. Blank screen. Earlier I got the same image on here, tilted by 90 degrees, so not sure what's going on there. Maybe the convergence feature is going to work with the next alpha release by Manjaro. So thank you for watching, and see you soon. Bye.